If you think that art and faith have little to do with each other, you may be surprised to find that they are actually more intertwined than you think. That's why the Pope has invited some of the most talented artists in the world to meet with him in the Sistine Chapel in November.
Un incontro che...
This meeting is meant to show how art, by its very nature, has a spiritual dimension to it, too.
Archbishop Gianfranco Ravasi says the dialogue between art and faith is waning, and this meeting is a way to help bridge an important gap between both.
Infatti, l'arte contemporanea...
Contemporary art has gone its own way. It's sometimes very stylistic or provocative. It encloses itself in its own genre. It's sometimes unclear. And on the other hand, you have religion and these churches that are decorated with beautiful art. I think the church has a fundamental obligation to re-establish dialogue with today's artists.
Director of the Vatican Museums, Antonio Pollucci, says that throughout the 20th century, the popes have been instrumental in bridging this gap.
The popes of the 20th century, like Pius XII, Paul VI, John Paul II, and Benedict XVI, who's an intellectual, a philosopher, and a theologian, these popes wanted to re-establish this dialogue with contemporary artists.
Some 500 sculptors, musicians, painters, and actors from all over the world have been invited for the meeting with the Pope. Dialoguing with artists is something not uncommon for the popes of the 20th century. In 1964, Paul VI held a similar meeting with artists in the Sistine Chapel, and in 1999, John Paul II wrote a letter to artists where he expressed his esteem for them and his desire to renew dialogue between faith and art.